Right. Once upon a time, in a basement, on the edge of Stockholm, there was a little punk who borrowed a keyboard from another punk. Came up with a riff that sort of changed a lot of things, and the rest, as they say, is a mystery. the final